Hey guys, this is OZ Jerikho with the Wolf.
Hey, hey.
This is 7 Days to Die Alpha 14.2. There's some zombies.
Trying to figure his sights out on this stupid thing. Now you're in the way. She had some pills on her. Gonna learn the stupid sights on this. I'll show you what we've been working on here in a second.
I'll show my guys now. As you can see, we've got lights around the base, so you can see what's coming. And Wolf has been planting some spikes down, so zombies walk over them and hopefully won't attack them. Just get injured.
On the way into the bunk, the little wall thing we've done. Yeah. Where is that guy?
He's gonna do it all around as well, so hopefully he'll probably die on them a few times. Yep, lights all around. We got metal bars on the wall here. Underneath we got our metal spikes fully upgraded. So when the nasty little zombies walk on the spikes, we can shoot them in the face.
The heck am I missing?
Under the bars. What are you missing? What are you hunting?
Oh, nurse.
Shot this, I can see ya.
Dead.
Nice, dead.
And we've been busting our butt here getting ready for the horde. And it's only brick wall. That's not gonna last forever, but we got our little spikes going around, which are damaged over here. Holy cow. Oh, I have no scrap on me. Uh-oh. You have any scrap on you?
Yeah.
I think the dog's got to these pretty.
One.
You might want to double check these.
I'll go get the rest. I'll go get some scrap metal. If you haven't even smelt it all.
Nah, there should be a couple stacks left in there from all the mining we've been doing down there. Mainly you.
Mainly?
I've been doing my mining up here.
Just me.
Well, you made the hole in the ground.
Yeah, who's pissed?
Now we're getting short on resources when it comes to wood and stuff. So this episode we're going to spend most of our time just grinding out everything we can get, maybe run and try and see if I can get that treasure map before the end of the day, but 30, 12, 30.
If we don't do it now, we'd probably do it day 8.
Do you want to make a quick trip?
Three were safe enough.
Alright.
Safe enough, so we slip away.
Yeah, we're coming to the same, and then we can haul butt.
Yep.
Put most of this wood away that I got right here.
I got a piece stuck on me as well. Oh, I think that's good. Maybe you want that.
Throw this stuff away.
Taking 3 beer with me just in case we need one. And 1 honey. Actually, no, I'll leave the honey here.
They're right in here. Still melting.
I'm set.
Good. I need food and water before we go. Sham! I'm gonna eat some sham! Give it a can!
I think you need to grab golden rod and some red.
Absolutely. Pants. Hatch them on the way.
Yep.
I'm down to 2 red teas.
I have none. I just have no water.
You know what? I'm gonna grab our empty jars.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
One more of these. Drink. Red tea.
Wolf, can you see what? Can you say what the quest is for my viewers? So we can't see it.
Raphael's treasure map quest. I'll show it on the map here in just a second.
They're gonna find Raphael's treasure. And so that was Sun as well, I think it was.
Alright, I've got 34 jars we need to fill here. And where we're gonna be heading is right here. Right on the other side of the town. Let's haul butt if we're gonna do this. I noticed that lately the screen quality when I upload to YouTube has been pretty poor, which I do not record that way, so it shouldn't be. So I changed some of the bit rates and some settings, so hopefully it turns out better for everybody. That way, when you see it, it actually looks like I'm what I'm playing on.
Let's hope so.
Just believe it or not, I'm playing on max settings without any problems. 1080p, it's gorgeous, and I'm recording that way too. So, up until now, I do apologize. I think the last video, this, the last one, or was the one that was fixed first before this one, I'm not sure. We don't know.
You don't look that bad.
Look at my videos. Look like crap. Are you kidding me?
What the fuck, though?
I can't stand it. I work hard doing this, and I expect it to come out looking like I record it and make it and render it myself when I put it up, and YouTube compresses it and makes it look even worse. And then I feel bad. That's why I'm apologizing for that, folks. A bear to our left. Let's find this treasure! Let's see if I can get rich. Hopefully there's a sniper rifle schematic in there.
On my screen, you're jumping. Yeah.
Yay! I'm jumping for joy.
No, you run in one spot, then you shoot over to the next spot.
Oh, that's weird. Close.
I'm out of stamina.
I drink a beer.
Let's take one back.
I should be right up here somewhere. Take a look at the map. Yep. Somewhere above in this. Ooh, chicken.
Oh, we don't have to dig, Sam, but I'm sure. Don't think.
Chicken, come back here. It's on feathers!
Oh, it's bear over here.
There's a bear right where we're gonna be digging, huh? Alright, should be right. Oh, yeah, it is. We're gonna have to kill it.
Ow.
Back up!
Ow!
It's a zombie
there!
Get out of
there! I can't move.
Oh shit. Oh crap.
It stunned me. I can't move. Well, that sucks.
31 health. Oh crap, that bear is fast. I'm in trouble. I'm in deep trouble here. Oh, I can't even hit him.
Oh my god.
He's catching up.
On the way.
The freaking zombie bear.
How do you have the zombie bear? No, just the plain bear.
He got blood all over his teeth and everything. Ah, he's like derping side to side. Oh, I got him down. Actually, first thing I should do is... I didn't take the pills with me. Crap. At least we're getting some hide.
Make a little forge.
Yeah, why not?
Why not, indeed?
Now, let's get back over.
Don't loot it without me.
Don't what?
Don't loot it without me.
I'm gonna try and find it. I won't loot it. We're running out of time here. So hurry up. Get your butt over here.
Alright.
Run, Jerikho, run!
I don't have stamina anymore.
Should have had a beer.
I did, but then I pulled on me, buddy.
Alright. Over this ridge up here, I believe. I'm gonna have some zombies to kill first. Let's see how far away it is. Should be right around here somewhere. Okay, should be right here in front of me. Still have company, don't I?
Back. Wolf can hear zombies don't get me back. Wolf.
What happened?
Because zombies don't get me back. These zombies.
Where are they at?
Find me back. Wow.
Hang on. Killing zombies where I'm digging.
I'm still digging you back.
Got to figure out where the damn crosshairs are at on these. The heck?
Wolf, there's three zombies now.
Hang on, I'm still dealing with one right here. Are you freaking kidding me? There we go. It is way to the right. Alright, I'm looking... Oh, I'm not even tracking you, that's why I can't see you. I can't track you. Oh, crap. I have no idea where you're at, buddy.
Oh, come see me, father.
Am I going the right direction? Oh, I see them all.
Yeah, all four. It's two walkers and one crawler. Oh, there's more, actually.
Oh, screw this.
I can't even shoot me back.
Oh, come on. There we go. Oop, I found another treasure map. This one's yours. There we go, and the last two, and one more to go. I missed that one, son of a bitch. Got you now. There we go. Here, take this. Jennifer's treasure map. Here, holdy. You holding me?
Yep.
You get it?
Nope.
Right here. Come here. Right here on the ground.
Yep, got it.
Alright, sweet. Let's go get this one real quick and get the heck back there. It's already getting dark. We might end up having to stay in this house over here.
We don't want these guys. Oh, let's see, dig him.
Could be anywhere around this one spot, so. Kill those zombies. Don't let me be trapped down here. She's coming down in my hole.
She's off.
Standing right on top of it.
Are you sure it's on the ground?
Yes, I'm positive.
It could be in the house.
Buried treasure. Buried treasure. Nope, it's definitely not in the house. The icon marker's right here. I'm stuck in a hole, racing against time, 'cause I'm gonna die.
Deep ass hole.
Oh, you know what? Like a better freaking shovel. Come on.
Where are you at, dynamite?
Yeah, but I would be concerned about blowing up the chest.
True.
Where is it? There it is. About as deep as it should be. Come on now.
18.
Yep.
In time and recall time.
So guys, we're gonna go ahead and pause the recording here for you until we find this stinking chest, and then we'll be right back after we do. We won't open it without you.
See you, guys.